It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? Well, I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La da 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 da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling all right. Okay, the song is Piano Man by Billy Joel. It's really a piano song, I know that, so sounds better on the piano. You might want to change the words to Guitar Man when you're singing on the guitar. But it is kind of a nice little easy song to play on the guitar, and it's a great song. It has one of the best melodies and fun to sing. So I got a message from one of our YouTubers with the chords and lyrics to this song, and I decided to go ahead and learn it and then teach it to everybody in case you want to learn how to play this on the guitar. So let's give it a try. It's not too hard at all once you get the chords down. Okay, first of all, in the beginning he does a lot of fancy little twirls on the piano, but basically the three chords he's playing while he's doing that, he starts with D minor, then D minor 7, and then G7. And he does all sorts of fancy stuff in there. If you want to work something out, go ahead. Then he starts singing on the melody, or the rhythm part of the song. Start with a C chord. And the song's in 3-4, so we're just going to be doing on the right hand. Bass, drum, strum. Bass, drum, strum. 1-2. 1-2-3. Pretty much do that for the whole song. And that's also pretty much what Billy does with the piano, except he adds a lot of little fancy little things in there, as you hear. Okay, so starting your C chord, C, then move your bass down one fret, fifth string, second fret, called a C over a B chord, A minor, then A minor with a G chord, G note on the bass. So you put your, I use my third finger and put it down on the sixth string, third fret. F. And then you go to a C chord, but play the E note in the bass. D. With the D note in the bass. G. Then walk up on the fifth string. C chord, B note, A minor, G note, A minor, F, G, C. Okay, and here's the one little riff we can learn to make it sound a bit like the piano part. You can play the C bass, and then play the third string and the first string together. And then you're really going to play a C, F, and G chord, but just parts of it. So hit the C note in the bass, and then I grab the F bass note over the top, and I grab the third string second fret, first string first fret, and then slide that up, sixth string third fret G note. then third string fourth, first string third. Then back to here. Then open third, open first. Then third, fourth string, third fret, second string, third fret. Then back to your C. And then you go into the verse. It's C9, B note, clock on A minor, Saturday, A minor with G, F, the regular C with the E bass, crowd shuffles, D and G. There's an C, old man, B note, sitting next to me, making F love to his G tonic and gin. And do it again while you whistle the little part. Then F and play a C note in the bass. Now you sing up an octave higher. Also, another thing Billy does for the next verse. He says, C. Son, can you play me a memory? F, it's not really. C, sure how it goes. D, G, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. Okay, now there's a little break. It goes down to an A minor. La, A minor with a G bass. La, la, la. Then a D with an F sharp, so reach over the top, grab your F sharp, second fret of the bass string. La, F, A minor, la, la, A minor G bass, D with the F sharp bass, la, D seventh, la, G, down, F, E minor, and then G, but play a D note in the bass, fourth string. Then the chorus, back to your C. Sing us, B note, the song you're the, A minor, piano man, G bass, F, sing us, C with an E bass, song to D, night, G. Well, see, all in the B note, noon for A minor, a melody, A minor, G, bass, F, and you've got us, G, feeling all, C, right, now your little whistle part again. That's your whole song. It just goes on and on and repeats all those little parts here and there. It's got a lot of lyrics, and so it's a lot to learn as lyrics wise, but it's a great song to sing. Okay, Piano Man for guitars. Have fun with that one.